Alright, today we have with us a gorgeous Kriti Sanon. You are looking amazing. The world wants to know your fitness routine.
I don't really believe in dieting. Plus, I am sort of blessed with a good metabolism. But I feel like for me, every body type is different. So for me, I feel like weight training is what I need and what works. Because cardio just makes me lose weight on my face, which doesn't really look that nice. So I do a combination of weight training, and sometimes I do Pilates, because Pilates like really stretches your body and, you know, strengthens your core. And that's something that I absolutely love doing.
And how often do you do weights?
Do weights? I think about at least four times a week. And then the fifth time is like a Pilates session.
Okay. Yeah. And what is your beauty routine, since your skin is absolutely stunning?
Touch wood.
Everybody touch wood who's watching.
I don't think there's much. I feel like firstly having a good amount of water. And what is more important is a sunscreen is something that I really swear by. I feel like, you know, the amount of light that we have on shoot in general and sunlight, whether you're indoor or outdoor, it just really spoils your skin in the long run and you don't realize. So sunscreen is something that I really, really swear by. Also, I think keeping your skin clean in general, removing the makeup with a gentle makeup remover, then cleansing it properly, toning it. I many times use like an ice roller or sometimes when I'm feeling my skin is too tired and dehydrated, I use aloe vera gel. That really helps. And moisturizing with a very, very good moisturizer, especially at night when you're going to sleep. I also sometimes like using certain oils, like jojoba oil or something, which I think oils are like way more natural.
Okay, I'm going to go shop for it tomorrow. Stylist, how about fashion and styling? What's your to-go outfit?
To-go outfit is denims or shorts with like a ganji or a t-shirt. Yeah.
All right.
Comfort comes first. Always.
Your favorite Indian outfit?
Sari, for sure.
Now you have to choose. We'll give you options. Jeans or shorts?
Depends, yeah. I mean, I like both. But boyfriend denims over shorts, and shorts over skinny denims.
Amazing. Maxi dress or skater dress?
Maxi dress.
A little black dress or a black chiffon sari?
A black chiffon sari.
Okay. Five things a girl must have in her beauty kit.
In her beauty kit? A really, really good sunscreen, a very good moisturizer, a good cleanser, concealer, and a hydrating lip balm.
Alright. Movie-wise, what are you working on currently?
Arjun Patel. Then I have two more releases this year, which is Houseful 4 and there's Panipat towards the end of the year, which is my first proper period drama. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about the kind of lineup there is.
Tell me, last year was a year of Bollywood weddings. You had Sonam, Deepika, Priyanka, Anushka. Which wedding resonated with you and why?
I don't really know. I think I think all three looked like really, really beautiful. Four, maybe, yeah. They all looked really pretty. I don't think I can choose, but maybe Anushka's wedding looked really nice and cute and cozy and, you know, really like close people. And it was a big surprise when it came out because nobody knew about it. So I think she looked very pretty. I think Sonam was also like really, really happy, and there were so many like Punjabi functions, and I'm a Punjabi, so I love Punjabi functions.
So since you're Punjabi, love Punjabi functions, you act as a Punjabi bride in so many weddings. I'm sure you must have on a exciting day by the beach just imagined your wedding. What would it be like?
I don't know. I mean, I would definitely have all the Punjabi functions. I like the sangeet and the cocktail and the mehndi and all of that, but I would love to do a destination wedding, but more importantly, I'd love to have like all close people, really, really close people by my side for sure.
What would you wear?
I don't know. Yeah, I think, you know, in so many films, I've worn so many like wedding outfits that I am now confused and I'm bored and done with these kind of outfits, especially in no-luka-chuppi. The number of times we got married only was like too many, so I haven't decided, but I think one of them will be a pastel shade some outfit, because I really like
amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.